Wisniewski beaten to the ball. Van Egmond a shot on sight. Now on a slippery day like today, those can nestle inside the post, but Lily Orfeld seemingly had the angles covered as it went wide left.
When the younger, less experienced players come out.
Bit of a fortunate deflection here. Played through Dolvik. It was almost unexpected. Going on a solo run. Tara Andrews blocked away. And that would have been, what, 7 or 8 seconds? And the follow-up stings the palms, but it's a good hold to deny Van Egmond from Lily Orfeld. Here's the throw. Dolvik. Neat touch by Eddie to slip away from Pritchard, and then a slight challenge. Eddie not to be denied. Andrews! Good save, and right on cue, Orfeld is diving and making a save as the rain gets heavier. Lots of runners into the box for the Jets, but it's Barry in between two that got there, and it's sliced out. That could have gone anywhere from Saskia Vosper, but now the corner follows up. It's a free header, and it's over the bar from Harding. She's determined to prove us wrong and score a headed goal today, Georgia, and she's getting closer. McMeekin getting forward. Now Winham. Can she be the spark? Slides it through. Winham, they're in behind. The keeper's committed. Deflection. Can someone put it in for the Phoenix? Not. She was legged. And the referee does not oblige.
I think there was clear contact there, and the referee could have given the penalty, but great play.
And the Jets, through the left side, can make that a moot point. Good save. Orfeld to deny Liz Eddy. At the moment to make the pass. Slides it left. Dolvik, first time ball. Van Egmond was waiting. Edge of the box. It's Eddy. It's wide right. And that was the moment for Liz Eddy and the Jets.
That's a brilliant run forward from Kirsty Fenton.
Eddy had a sider a moment ago. Closed down here. Tees it up. Van Egmond off the woodwork. They're getting closer and closer, the Jets, but their agony continues. Now, another attempt, and this time saved into the woodwork. House follows up. She's done it. At long last, Gemma House gets an A-League women's goal, and it could not have come at a more important time. The luckless Phoenix, their hearts are broken.
This is heartbreak for the Wellington Phoenix, but all cheers here for the Newcastle Jets as they put themselves ahead in this game. The substitute in Gemma House that gets it over the line, but it's been a team build up from the Newcastle Jets. Cass Davis with the initial shot, and Gemma House, that's what you want from your attacking players, to follow up.